Let's go to make Napolitan pizza.
What kind of pizza is this?
It's not a normal. One is a bigger. 20% of bigger, 75% of hydration. And now we start to stretch it with the semolina, which is much better. The tomato, always in traditional way. Then we're gonna put some basil, cheese with Australian milk, olive oil, a little bit of pecorino.
You stretch, you always stretch it. Oh wow. Now, when you say, what you do now? You just put in there for a minute?
Has to be cooked for more than 1 minute, 1 minute and 20 seconds.
So one side is cooking in like less than 30 seconds, right? You only turn it once?
Yeah.
Oh, that's wow, here pizza. It is. Bigger pizza. You don't get this with a normal one, eh? The bigger gives you this. Huh?
You can hold it like this.
Yeah, that's beautiful. A round of applause to our chef, thank you.
Thank you guys.